All right. Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Hell yeah. I could pull that panel out. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. That's all. Wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things. Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. Lasers? Kinda cliche, Uncle A. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field. There you are. I think there's a Prowler stash nearby. There it is. I might have to move that somewhere else. Opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
Guys,
if you're gonna ambush, be sneakier, all right? Uncle Aaron was right. Hunters did come after his tech. Mask is showing a Prowler stash close by. There it is. Should be able to move that, no problem. Webs will keep the wheel in place. Can't hide from me. Still a lot I don't know about Uncle Aaron and Dad. Wonder... Getting the hang of this thing. I think I can pull that steam pipe up. Prowler stash in the area. Got this down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. Any power. Need to spark it back online. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. That's not the one. Have a winner. That pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. Supplying power to something. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easily. that open the stash? Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff? Think you have enough lasers, Unk? Here we are. Uncle Aaron? Where'd he go? He did have a stash here. What is this stash for? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick. What are you doing, Uncle Aaron? Really hope this isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aaron? These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aaron when they were kids. Dad's record player is gone. Did he steal from us, too? That's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby.
I really hit the jackpot here.
Uncle Aaron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff. I couldn't trust you.
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Be a family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
Guess Uncle Aaron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out.